No sugary snacks allowed. Gorham has jumped on the bandwagon, joining many cities and towns, school districts, and stopping parents from bringing things like candy and cupcakes to school parties, birthday parties, holiday parties of any sort. They say that they're trying to get these kids to eat healthier. Well, we talked with one parent who is not too happy with Gorham's decision. She says that this should be put up to a vote to allow parents to decide if they should or should not be allowed to bring sugary snacks. She says it's not a matter of eating healthy, just a matter of principle and stopping people from being able to celebrate their kids' birthdays. Reporting in Gorham, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.